Hi class. Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
9 a.m. class. This is a back-to-back class again today and not yesterday. Give me 5 minutes rest, okay? I will start in 10:10.
Okay, miss.
Talk non-stop now. Give me my throat rest a while. I will start marking on the Google document. Have you post paste the answer there? Why the alignment change here? Okay, I will start answering there as marking. Okay, everyone look at number 7. Number 7, the differentiation, computer security, and internet security. This topic, even though not clearly stated, but let me brief a little bit. So later you try to answer. So computer security means like protection towards our computer system. Okay, protection to our computer system, like how we protect our computer. Let's say, give one example, isn't it? The question say one example, like antivirus software, anti-malware software. Those are the software we use to protect our computer system. So internet security means protect our, protect the, also could be protect the computer system, but from the intrusion. Mean intrusion, access, unauthorized access, unauthorized access from third party. Involve, here, internet security could be how to prevent, our computer accessible by unauthorized agent. Example here, like firewall. Yeah, this question, Noel. Maybe Noel can try first. Later, I add on for you. Okay, do some search. Okay, we have plenty of time, so no worry. Okay, we have plenty of time, so you take your time, like 15 minutes. You include some answer. Later, I check for you. Or I will also add on for you. Let me go to check other question and come back later. For question number 8, when we look at the question here asking, do you agree with the statement, inside attack is more dangerous than outside? Inside attack refer to internal organizations. So the attacker come from internally. So if, let me change my the system. Inside attack more hard to detect because the attacker from internal organization or a group of people who are working on it. So they know the system very well. That's why hard to detect. So your answer, Kelvin, yes, because inside attack can compromise more sensitive than very difficult to detect and bypass more Very difficult to detect. Maybe I add on here. So you give, I put bracket here. Why? Why very difficult to attack? If you can explain a little bit more here, you will get full marks. Okay, why the internal attack more difficult to detect? Okay, Kelvin. Bypass more security. Okay, let me proceed. We look at question number 9 here. Authentications, okay, well done. With the example given, the authorization example, mandatory access control here means when required by someone, request by someone who can access to the system. Okay, required by some authorized party or required by the rules in the organization who can access. Okay, discrimination access control means based on discretion. Discretion on the top management. Okay, discretion on the role, major role, how to say, major system developer, right? Based on discretion, so discretionary, mandatory, and role based. So what is your role in the system security design development? So based different access control category. These are just an example. If you have another answer, you can put it in. All right, number nine. Any question for number nine? Let me come back to number seven. For question number seven, I add on a little bit. That's for your reference. Yeah, the answer not necessarily the same as long as you have a similar meaning. For seven, part two, in your opinion, why is it so important to understand the two terms? What are the two terms there? Let me look at the question. Can you read the two terms?
Is it the computer security and internet security?
What is the question mentioned? Let me open the question first. Okay, question number seven. Since the beginning of the information technology in 90s, the term security. Can you see the tutorial one? Like this more clear. Term one, question part one. Yes. Part one means computer security and internet security. Why is it so important? Two reasons. How you justify your answer? Two reasons why so important. We know, but how to state it out? Three of you want to try? Or maybe other than Noel, like Kelvin, Pharaoh, if you have your answer, you paste it in.
I don't know what term they're talking about.
Huh? They don't know what term? You look at the question there. Okay, look at the question. In your opinion, why is it so important to understand two terms in question seven? Question seven, part one above. Question seven, part one above. So means computer security and internet security. Many answer. Do you all want to try? Or you try first? Many answer can be.
Miss, why? For 7-1, is there an answer in the slide?
No. This one on understanding.
Oh, okay.
I give you 10 minutes. 30. This is our last question for today, isn't it? If a last question, what time is your class later on?
12:30.
So we have time. So I give you 10 to 15 minutes. So this will be our last question, number 7, part 2. Why security? Why computer security and internet security so important? Give reason. Can be many answers. Yeah, I come back in a short while. 10 to 15 minutes, I will check in a short while. Question number 7, part B, Kelvin's Pharaoh's answer. I look at it, no problem. So still waiting, Kelvin's answer. Pharaoh's answer correct. Will they mention how many marks for this question? Not mentioned. So two reasons. So Pharaoh's answer, how many reasons there? It's important to protect against one reason. So one more reason. Let me clear my comment first. Okay, two reasons. Kelvin Farrell. So Noel's answer. Where is your answer? Am I overlooked your answer? Part two?
No. Haven't answered.
Okay, 5 more minutes. think all the answer are correct. Two reasons. So this is not tough. As long as you are able to explain why does it important. Let me share
Miss,
with
is
you
this...
any other solutions here. It is important
Miss...
to understand internet security, computer security. You understand it means you know what is the appropriate security approaches to be applied correctly towards your own computer system or organized system. Okay. Second one, I saw most of you with the answer there. So when you understand well computer security, internet security, then you will know how to take your data and make it safe to secure on both computer and internet. Most are there. Okay, well done. So three of you will then answer. Do we miss out any question here, tutorial one? Have we marked? Have we discussed? Let me check again one by one. Hey, you will notice some of the questions that you are easily get it from lecture. Now, this is from a previous final exam, mean a previous physical exam. But if an online exam, the question will be slightly different where you will not easily can search out or copy directly from the lecture notes. Just like question number 7, this is what we call application question. You have to understand and use your own words to answer. All right? Do you have question, three of you?
Nino.
Miss.
Sorry, I didn't wear my earphone. Yeah.
Is this the question being asked during the online assessment?
Which one?
The past year question.
This one, I think, is a previous, not the online, during physical. Oh. But what I want to say mainly, when we are setting exam question, we are encouraged to set those application. Application means will not be like define, definition, what is this, compare. Those questions that easily can find from book, we will avoid. Fair to the syllabus student.
Oh.
Yeah, some students say, I online no need study lah because can copy. No, if you not understand, you will apply. Yes, you have to study. You have to know. Alright, so today we have done tutorial 1. Next topic, more interesting topic. I'll meet you again on next Monday, our chapter 2 lecture.
Okay.
If you have no question, you can leave the meet. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, miss. Thank you.
Carol, what do you cook later?
I'll see first lah.